A Delhi court on Saturday extended the judicial custody of Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's aide Bibhav Kumar till July 6. Kumar is accused of assaulting AAP Rajya Sabha MP Swati Maliwal on May 13 at the Chief Minister's official residence. Kumar was produced before the court through video conferencing, which extended his judicial custody. He was arrested on May 18.